This video will show you how to install and set up Fluke 3561 FC vibration sensors. This project should take less than an hour. The starter kit includes four sensors, epoxy adhesive, a gateway, and instructions. Every sensor has a Fluke Connect condition monitoring software license associated with it. The Fluke Connect system sends data from sensors to the gateway, which is plugged into a nearby outlet. That data goes into the Fluke Cloud over your facility's Wi-Fi network, making it accessible on your smart device or computer. Before you get started, check with your IT team to make sure your facility's Wi-Fi is at 2.4 GHz at the installation site. You will need the network name and network password. If you don't have Wi-Fi or the signal is poor, you may have to purchase a Wi-Fi hotspot from a wireless carrier. We recommend setting up the sensors and the gateway in a central location before installing them on your equipment. Be sure you're on the same Wi-Fi network that you'll be using at the installation site. Start by downloading the Fluke Connect app. Log in or set up an account. Select Setup Logging or Monitoring in the home screen. Tap on Vibration Sensors. The gateway and sensors are activated via Bluetooth. Make sure Bluetooth is enabled on your smart device, then plug in the gateway. You can move the gateway to another outlet after it's activated. Hold your smart device within 4 inches of the gateway and follow the prompts to connect to Wi-Fi. With an active gateway, you can now connect your sensors. Stand within 5 feet of the gateway and hold your smart device within 4 inches of the sensors. You can choose to activate one or all 4 sensors. The last step before applying the sensors is defining the machine type. Fluke Connect uses this information to send you alarms. Follow the on-screen prompts to define and organize your assets. You may need to wait up to 10 minutes before sensor data appears on the session details screen. For more detailed instructions on the in-app setup, please visit fluke.com/quickstart for the step-by-step tutorial. Now that your sensors are sending vibration data, it's time to install them. Before permanently installing them, you should test the Wi-Fi connection at the exact sensor location. Without any epoxy, set the sensor on the test point. Plug the gateway into an outlet as close as possible to the sensors. The maximum distance between the gateway and sensor is 65 meters. Keep in mind that obstructions can weaken the signal. Wait 5 minutes. Verify the signal in the app. If your connection is good, you are ready to permanently mount the sensor. You can install all 4 of your sensors within the coverage area of your gateway or purchase more gateways and monitor a larger area. Clean your machine test point to make sure the sensor will stick for years. Apply the epoxy to the back of the sensor and the mounting surface. Press firmly until you get a good strong bond. You've successfully installed your vibration sensors and can now remotely monitor your equipment. For setup help, please visit fluke.com/quickstart.